The second adjustment you'll make is the pan screw, which is always located on the left side of the camera. In each camera, by tightening clockwise, it will move the camera from right to left by loosening, obviously, the opposite. And this will be the same on both sides. So those will change as you move.